Hey everybody, what's hoppin'? It's Sarah Bunny, and today's video is how to make rabbit treats. So, what you're going to need is an oven, optional a dehydrator, some measuring cups, optional a processor or blender, a mixing bowl, some spoons to mix, but you could use your hands, and oven mitt, because we want to be safe, and a pan. So the ingredients are about 1/3 cup of blueberries, 1 full banana, about 3 or 4 strawberries, 1 full cup of pellets, 1/3 of a cup of oats that you're gonna mash up, and 1/8 cup of oats that you won't mash up. So first you're just gonna wash your hands because we want to be sanitary. Come on guys. Next, you're going to preheat your oven to 225 because these treats bake slowly at a low heat. Then you are going to take your oats, that the 1/3 cup, and the pellet, and you're going to use your processor to like mix them and grind them up, or you can just mash them up if you don't want to use a blender or don't have one. So then you're going to pour it in your bowl and just mix it to make sure it's all like distributed. Then you're going to put in your blueberries and your strawberries. I put in both the tops of the strawberries and the bottoms. You don't need to worry about washing it in between the pellets and the fruit because it really doesn't matter. I mean, it's all going to get mixed together in the end, and it's just an extra thing in wastewater. So you're just going to process that, and it should end up looking like kind of like jelly. So it's really, really soupy. Next, you're going to do your banana. Don't use the peel, obviously, and it helps if you break it up so it doesn't jam. You can do it with the blueberries and the strawberries, but I was afraid mine would jam and I don't want to jam it. So you get this yellow, pretty ugly substance, and I used my spoon to help scrape it out so I could get all of the banana and didn't waste anything. So now you're just going to mix. You can use your hands if you so choose. I just decided not to for some reason because it looked a little soupy. After you get that all mixed, you're going to add the 1/8 of a cup of oats that aren't like blended. They're just some whole oats. Then you're going to make them into little balls and put them on the tray. I'd say mine were about 1/2 inch thick in case you were wondering, and they baked pretty well in about 45 minutes, maybe to an hour. And I basically used a stone because you don't have to use grease on it. So I put them in the oven, and I put them in there for a little longer than this, but I put them in 45 minutes to an hour. Just keep checking on them. When they get harder, that's when you take them out. So next you're going to clean up because I'm sure you made a mess like me. And optional, after you take them out, you can put them in a dehydrator to keep them from molding. So I'd love to see your treats. Instagram, direct, whatever. Tag me. Use the hashtag #KeepHoppingTreats. Thanks for watching, comment, rate, and subscribe, and keep hopping. Bye.